HD, bro.
Hello, thank you for calling Amazon support. I thank you for holding. Am I speaking with Abdulaziz?
Yeah.
Okay, excellent. So my understanding here from the notes is that you ordered a Galaxy Note 5, but you did purchase this through a third party, correct?
Yeah.
Okay, all right, just making sure. So yeah, you know, we tried to do a tracking on this, and we just got back from the reporting that unfortunately the shipment was lost.
What do you mean lost? Like, is it in your warehouse or what?
No, it's lost as in like somebody like stole it.
Okay, what do you do in this case?
Well, it seems like, you know, the shipper and the purchaser, you, did not get any insurance on the shipment.
So you're basically saying that I lost my new Note 5, then you can do nothing about it?
Yes, but we can send you another telephone, but we need to just confirm your payment information and charge you one more time.
I have to pay it again?
I know it's a little bit frustrating.
You can do nothing about it?
No, you know,
I have to pay again?
I can give you free shipping.
You know how many months I've been saving for that money?
How many months?
I don't know, maybe 1 year, maybe.
Oh, shit. Sorry.
Give me your supervisor, please.
Yeah, okay, I will do that. Okay, go ahead and please hold. I will transfer you to the supervisor.
Okay.
Please stay on the line.
Hello, this is Abdu with Amazon support. Thank you for holding.
Your name is Abdu?
Yeah, correct.
Are you the supervisor?
Yeah, I am the supervising here.
Will you guys refund me?
I see here...
Just answer, please.
I see here that you signed up for the payment plan to order another telephone, right? So we can go ahead and ship it out, you know.
No, I didn't. I asked for a free one.
It's not free. It has your credit card attached to it.
Why it's not free?
Listen, nothing in this world...
This fucking responsibility for your mistake.
Look, you cannot say, you know, make a fuck and all this stuff. It's not nice, okay? Let's try to talk like...
No, fuck you, piece of shit. Give me back my $600.
That's not going to happen, Habibi.
What? You say Habibi?
I speak Arabic. I am, you know, part of the Middle East division, but yeah.
Okay, so speak Arabic with me.
Yeah, but unfortunately, you know, the call is monitored and recorded for quality and training purpose.
You just said Habibi. That's an Arabic word.
Yeah, I'm sorry. I slip, you know, like I slip.
Okay, listen, Habibi. You need to give me back my $600 or send me a new phone or I will call...
Who are you going to call? Ghostbusters or what? Stop it.
You're fucking stupid.
You shut up, you donkey, or I will fuck your ass, okay?
This is unbelievable. Oh my god.
I know.
This is fucking unbelievable.
I know, it's
Can
crazy.
Can I talk to someone else?
Okay, I will transfer you right now to another supervisor.
Yeah, make sure he's not a fucking donkey like you, you fucking faggot.
Okay, please hold your stupid for another agent.
Fuck you.
Thank you for holding. How can I help you?
I just talked to you. You told me that you will transform me to another human.
Sir, you know, I am talking to you
I want to talk to a human being, you fucking asshole.
Don't make fuck shit, okay? It's not nice. This is Abu Abdu. I'm with Amazon support and I am here to help you, okay? Take a deep breath.
Oh my god.
Say sorry
okay,
right
listen,
now.
Okay, listen, I'm gonna hang up now. Okay?
Say you're sorry, okay?
Your son called me stupid first.
No. But you called my son Abdu a fagot, and then he said you're stupid.
No, just refund me.
No, you know what you said about me and my son, and it's like I'm very upset about this. So stop being mean
fuck
to me.
You piece of shit.
Fuck to your face and fuck to your. Yeah, I can go ahead and offer you a voucher for $35.
No, refund me.
Yeah, but you didn't say, like, sorry yet. You just said I'm a fagot. Like, I don't even know what it means, but you kept on saying, yeah, you're a fagot.
It's a compliment. You shouldn't be worried about that.
Oh, it's a compliment? Oh, okay. Well, say to you, you're a fagot too, then. You're the biggest fagot. I appreciate it.
Okay, your mom is a fagot too.
Why are you bringing my mother into this?
No, I'm just complimenting her.
Oh, okay, thanks. Well, just to return the favor, your whole family and generation is the biggest fagot of all time. That's okay. You don't have to say anything.
Okay,
I know you're appreciated. You don't have to thank me or anything. Okay, fagot, relax. Give me the kiss.
Are you gay?
What? I'm not a gay. I just want kisses. Like, what's the big deal? It's friendly. Kiss me, Habibi. Kiss me.
No, I won't go to your fucking dad or mom.
Yes, stupid.
Do that shit.
Yes, stupid.
Okay, listen.
What?
Your mom is a goat and your father is a goat. Your whole fucking generation is a goat.
Okay.
And you're a fucking piece of shit, okay? Fuck you and have a nice day.
Well, fuck to you and fuck to your face. You are the biggest fagot of all time. Hello?